Deacon's record is the best. You can learn a lot from him.
Hey, you keep placing Milas, and I'll keep paying you. Got a lead on another vantage spot. If you got the time. Or we could just do some business.
Let's see what you got.
You got it.
Got a lot of synths in play right now. Makes things really dangerous.
Contact Dr. Amari. She'll have more details on it.
Analyzing.
You can send a runner to the DIA cache.
Human interface. That's great, Agent. Those provisions will really help Organization Railroad. Here's your reward. Have a good day.
Heads up. Tom's got more goodies and stuff. Check with him.
Are you injured? It's a wonder you and Glory don't set off metal detectors.
Patch me up, Doc.
What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
You don't have cures for chem addiction, do you?
As a rule, the railroad severely frowns on all of this. But we can help you. Next time, stay sober. All done. Any other complaints?
No, we're done.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Thank you.
door is chained up on the other end.
Secure.
Thank you.
stay there.
Name's Opal. You got caps, I got goods. Don't be an idiot and we'll get along fine.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Mind if I use your workbenches?
Knock yourself out. Just don't break anything.
Not today.
Kill! Kill! the water?
Slow down, son. Start from the beginning.
There's a sea monster in the harbor! I saw its big eye poke up out of the water and look around. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Anything that big has got to be dangerous.
Shit! Really? Think it wants to eat us? That would be so cool. Then you'd have to kill it and leave its guts all over the docks. That would be awesome.
That's quite an imagination, kid.
I didn't imagine it. Honest! Go see for yourself.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Good luck with McDonough. Just, watch yourself around him, okay?
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that, or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens, but it's home.
McDonough. won't give you the key. Try it. Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Well, that's one way to hide a room. Well, look at this.
All Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunrights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though. Silent routine isn't getting us anywhere.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Why don't you go fetch him and let... before you head out, I know this is personal business. You have to face Kellogg on your own. Just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. We can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high. A lot of people out here could use a hand.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
What? Scared already?
We are the future!
San Francisco sunlights.
Stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail. Dogmeat pick up the scent again?
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track
this. Pick up the scent again?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Thank you.
Nate's found something. You know the drill. Yep.
The decoy, huh? Clever.
Getting along.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Damn. Hell of a party happened.
Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Just tell me where Kellogg went, Tin Can.
Identity of assailant, Kellogg.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
this our man? Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Taking up with dog meat, huh? You two play nice out there.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right. It's all right, boy. I'll take it from here.
Is someone present? Movement detected. Curious. You cannot remain undetected for long. Odd. Since the sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I recommend against hostile
Hello?
Action.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
I was in error. No enemy detected. Overactive sensors. Nothing more. I have found you.
For taste.
Kellogg has ordered your termination.
You want me to take a look at that terminal?
That's it.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Protect and serve.
Serve.
I will limit the pain I inflict, if possible.
So long!
Something out there.
Got it. That's it. Thank you.
did. Curious. Your stealthy attack was unsuccessful, and now you will die. Capabilities. Fascinating.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
There you are.
Frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to peas and apple cobbler. Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured to come. Commonwealth would chew you up like jerk.
Detected.
pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Ranger. Slipped right through our fingers.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Take that.
Got nothing. Got it. Got it. We'll be able to hack this. There we go. Hey.
Go on. Take a look. Sounds like Ellie needs to talk to us. We should head back to the office next chance we get.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Disappeared.
Look around, get all the intel this place can hide. Anything useful?
Nick.
So, the Institute was the puppet master all along. Damn. Even I don't know where they are. They built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Thank you.
Read the paper, mister. Trust me.
Deep into that darkness, peering. Long I stood there.
Well, well. Nikki Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say, Piper? You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on this little case of yours. What's the story?
We need help, Piper. This man named Kellogg kidnapped my son. But that wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Sean.
The Institute. Oh boy. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night. And sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is. Or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Man like that would have had access. In and out.
But we both know that angle isn't going to work.
Because he's dead.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't gonna talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him in alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
It's you and me, Nick.
Let's get going. Don't worry. We're going to get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
While you two are out, I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be here if you need me.
Even good people do crazy things when they're scared. That'll be Diamond City's motto.
got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you. One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.